Do we need to start like an intro or anything?
Don't need an intro.
All right. Take one on non-intro.
He just said no intro.
I know. So reiterate.
Action.
Oh, this is kind of phallic. One, two, three.
It's really heavy.
All right. Question numero uno. Darren, you share a birthday, April 27th, with one of my favorites, Lizzo. So in honor of Lizzo's song, Rumors, what's the wildest rumor that you've read about yourself?
I really try not to read anything on the internet because I'm too sensitive.
Are you trying to say that you have a spotless record?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying I just don't read the internet. It's painful.
You know when you have those friends that you don't, like, you get annoyed because you're like, I never would have seen this, but you brought it to my attention, now it ruined my day?
Yeah.
That happens to me on the daily.
I think I read something that said I was, like, secretly 45 years old or something like that.
Oh my God.
Which I was like, that hurts. I don't know what that means. But yeah, I think that's maybe the wildest one.
All right, you're next.
All right. Here we go. Darren, your love hard co-star Nina and your Never Have I Ever co-star Maitrey are both Canadian. Can you do a Canadian accent? I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I'm the only one who understood that.
I know Maitrey says, where have you been?
Where have you been, yeah.
Instead of where have you been. That's spelt correctly, B-E-E-N makes more sense with bean, right?
There's another one, progress instead of progress.
Which also makes more sense, progress. Canadians just say it how it's spelt, and I like that. Thank you, Canada.
Nina, you have a TikTok account. That's right, I do, @Nina, follow me. With over 1 million followers, yep. You haven't posted anything. It's true, I've never posted anything on my TikTok account. But I think I'm gonna start.
I don't have TikTok.
Maybe we should start a joint TikTok account.
We could, but you know a fun fact, Nina doesn't even follow me on Instagram.
Burn.
I check every day. All right.
What are you talking about? Yes, I do.
Is she gonna do it right now?
No, I'm gonna show you that I was following you.
You was. That means she unfollowed.
See, look at that. Look, following.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's been like that all along.
Yeah, I didn't just press that right now.
I feel like I just made it, you know? You unfollow after this, I am going to send you a scene.
Next question.
Nina, you already know the Vampire Diaries.
Mm-hmm.
What other mythical creature's diary would you most like to read? The Loch Ness Monster Diaries, the Leprechaun Diaries, or the Yeti Diaries?
Leprechaun. 1000% Leprechaun, because the diaries will probably contain the map and or instructions to the pot of gold.
She bought that money.
Right.
It's a serious cookie jar. Darren got his real estate license but never used it. Besides real estate, Darren, what other jobs do you no longer have now that you're an actor? I worked at SoulCycle at the front desk, and that's actually where I met Heather McMahon, who's also in our movie. We both worked the front desk together.
It's funny, there's so many stories.
They're good stories, don't grin.
They're
like
not
that.
Appropriate for public to know.
Yeah.
Not like that though. Oh, now we're starting here. We're gonna start your first rumor. Come on. Nina, you grew up in Canada and Canadians are known for being extremely apologetic. What's the last thing you apologized for?
Not following me on Instagram.
I'm sorry, I don't really know how to answer this question.
That's good. That was good.
But I have started saying sorry instead of sorry.
That was the one I forgot in the Canadian accent, sorry.
Sorry.
If you were ever on a subway, it must be like a broken record of sorries.
Sorry, 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 sorry,
sorry, sorry, sorry, sorry, sorry. I scrolled back 7 years on your Instagram profile. In 2015, you posted a photo of Britney Spears walking you like a sexy dog on stage during her Vegas show. If you could be walked like a sexy dog by any other extremely famous person, who would it be?
Wait, I'm confused. This happened to me or something to you?
That was me.
Oh, cool. I was like, really? Yeah. I don't remember that.
Whoever hears this is just going to be weirded out that I want them to walk me on a leash.
Did she walk you on a leash?
Yeah.
Like a dog?
And she had a whip.
So some might say that you were her little bitch.
I mean, there's worse people to be a bitch to, I guess.
Fuck, you know? Yeah, that's pretty rad. Okay.
It's iconic. You know what? I'll let Nina take me for a quick walk, quick stroll.
Well, I'm not really on stage.
Okay. All right.
I don't want to promise you things I can't deliver on.
Beyonce. Why not?
That's a good one.
Yeah, Beyonce.
That's a good one.
I'll take it.
I'd be her little bitch too.
In Love Hard, Nina's character gets catfished. Darren, if you had to catfish IRL, whose photos would you use? 1996 Brad Pitt.
Oh.
Yeah. I mean, how do you get better than that? That's it's a superhuman. Right?
Except it wouldn't work because everyone would know.
I would just discreetly edit my face into his face and make like a hybrid of 96 Brad Pitt in me.
Okay.
I think I've thought about this before, yeah. And I mean, 96 Brad Pitt's my ultimate man crush, so it's just a very immediate
Same.
Answer. Yeah.
Do you want to have a threesome with him?
Yay.
We should do it.
Love Hard on Netflix.
Yeah.